Did you start yours already?
I just did.
It's like I'm not prepared or something. Right. Hey, there you are. Executive VIP already, I see.
Mm-hmm. How far did you get?
I'm professional plus one. So, create a room, I guess. Yes, yes. No password, please. Did you order your pro controller?
Order three of them.
Of course. Of course. Oh, I didn't press the thing. You should see my room.
Yep.
I figured once one was enough. I ordered just one.
You'd think.
But they were already out of stock.
I tried to order four, but GameStop would only allow me to order three.
Oh, I didn't check at GameStop. I should have.
They're apparently only available from GameStop and Best Buy here.
Really?
Yeah.
I bought mine at the Nintendo store, like an online store.
Well, there too.
Yes. Why? Let's see if they...
They're not even on Amazon. Best Buy still has them. How many can I order from Best Buy?
Oh, they are in stock at Best Buy. Oh my god.
See, well, I can't get them delivered from Best Buy. I have to go down to a major highway. I don't feel like doing that to go to Best Buy.
I can get it delivered for free. You shouldn't have. I shouldn't have brought the subject. Now I'm adding to cart and stuff. Sorry. Delay. Gonna delay.
No, the stream. Important.
Continue to check out. It was not available this morning. I'm not happy. It's not gonna cost me that much because I have gift cards. So I don't really care. Gift card. No gift card is applied. I know I need to put it in.
I'm not gonna go over how much it costs.
I mean, I can figure it out.
Burying you in eggs.
It's not letting me put a gift card. There we go. Oh my god. It's important stuff right now that's happening. So bear with me.
I just want the blue suit. That's all I want.
Fly. We were unable to match gift.
Your gift card's still valid.
Have entered something wrong. Yeah, I did. Hey, where's Mac? Thank you. Hi, Zach.
Hi, Zach.
Sorry.
You were jumping.
Sorry for the delay.
It's tangerine bean. Thank you, Zach.
There. I did it. Good job, me.
Well done.
And now for the other part.
Be low energy for me. Spent quite a bit of energy today. Still overachiever. Oh my gosh, Zach. Oh my gosh. I played a bunch.
You can join us if you want, Zach.
Yeah, things will equalize eventually. We're right at the beginning of this little adventure. We've never really cared about the whole score thing anyway.
Yeah. And the room is up. You can just right now. Come on, go through stupid stuff. There's Zach. Seconds more. Okay. This is done. I'm sorry it takes forever because limo's here.
Yes.
I'm glad I waited then. Did it, Luther.
I mean, you're getting done.
I put in one. I'll have two. That's more than enough. One's gonna be stuck in his box probably forever.
Let's go. Off we go. Oh, battery, what? You mean you've been playing all day or something?
Battery low? I can't believe it.
Big shot.
Love big shot.
Ow.
Big shot. Send me eggs. Oh, yes. Yes. It's raining eggs.
Hallelujah.
There's also a flipper flopper trying to kill me, but now it's squished.
No.
Don't take the egg.
Come on.
Good enough.
Oh, there's that.
Zach. You know something I have noticed, though?
What?
Despite the increase in difficulty, it seems like here. It's... No. I mean, in some ways it is. There's, like... hardly any stinker spam like there used to be.
Oh, yeah. It's way less of that. Hitbox are weird. They are kind of a little bit different, it seems. It's like the hitbox are bigger. Some maneuvers that I used to do in Splatoon 2 to avoid some chums and stuff. It seems that I can't do it this way. I mean, it's minor, but it's a thing. Also, like I said before, in my other stream, feels like the chums and small fry, lessers, hit more?
Yeah, I don't know.
They hit harder?
A lot of people are saying that, but I don't count. I guess I just had an eye for that.
There's nothing scientific on it, though. It's just that usually pretty small fries would not really kill me. They would be annoying, but they would not kill me.
Then
I get insta-kill with three small fries in this version.
I feel like maybe they're coordinating their attacks better.
Maybe.
Instead of just one of them at a time slapping at you, it's all three of them. It definitely feels like the fish group up.
The fish grew up? What?
Grouped up.
It grew up. I heard you. It's like, they're not babies.
They're full grown assholes.
Full grown. Annoying. I'll take my eggs. How dare you?
There's team four. We got a spot on.
No, actually, we don't.
Oh, no, we don't, actually. That's right. We're all. My apologies. I can't be blamed, I'm super tired. Crab dance up here. Today.
Oh, so dead. Goodbye.
No. you still got that. Not getting away that easy. Ooh, how's everybody doing today? Louder? Wow.
Feels bad. Feels louder, man.
Alright. Oh, Hopefully that's good. I'm walking a fine line and not being able to hear it myself. And making it comfortable for y'all. My hearing ain't what it used to be. I'm an old man.
Flip-flopper. Two of them.
Multiple flops.
I'm getting destroyed. Sometimes I forget I can shoot eggs. Whoa, flipper.
Wow.
Yeah.
I don't know. Everything's blurring together.
It went well. Oh, I was about to jump there.
Jump there.
Thank you. balls. You're in,
that's right.
A protected area.
I keep forgetting that's a force field and I can't shoot it. Oh, I was in the ring.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Stop it. Stop it. With those eggs.
There. We'll have everybody a VP in no time.
No time at all. I don't know what Limo's rank is. Probably higher.
A lot of people are saying they're buffed. I don't know. I guess I'm not a very good judge, because I don't know if I can tell the difference or not.
Oh, I'm at the full max capacity Kohazuka. Kohazuka. This thing. Big guy.
Kohazuka. Lemon's VP 40.
Ah, okay.
VP, whatever.
I'm pro fresh plus one.
Sex overachiever.
Soon, my friend, we will all be equals.
See, two Kohawks just sniped me.
Nope.
I like the, the sounds a flipper flopper makes when it when it gets broken.
I like as well the what's it called, the flying saucer thingy. It's wobbling noise. I don't know. The only thing I am disappointed is the Moz. They changed the sound.
They gave the reins kind of a wibbly wobbly noise.
I don't like it.
I don't mind it.
Those are my eggs. I was throwing eggs at the basket, but I was throwing them at Zach, who was dead.
VP 200. Nice. I've been doing a whole lot of support today. I think after 8 to 10 hours, I'd be VP 200 or something, but.
Also, in half an hour, we change.
Yep. Trying to get everybody caught up.
Can't. did the same thing as I did earlier.
What's that?
Throw the egg at the fish stick.
Man. It's fish sticks in the way.
They are.
I'm in pain.
I see that. Oh no!
Ooh.
Right in between two coaxes. Oh, nice special. Nice jet.
Wave.
I approve of that jet.
Red.
Oh, protected. Get out. Making it heavy on. I think this is the highest quota I had since I started to play. Oh, nice.
That's it. 25 quota. At level 3.
Oh! Flyfish exhaust. Thank you.
Emergency!
Alright, let's get maximum eggage. Let's egg this guy. Egg him. I'm going.
Fall on me.
Egg does maximum damage.
Oh no, in the water, egg coming.
No more eggs.
Oh crap.
Oh god. Okay. Sorry. We're protected. Hello? Where is this guy? Oh. Yes. Hello. He's almost dead. Let's get him.
Hey. He ain't close enough to be dead. I keep sitting on eggs. Get
up. I'm sitting on eggs.
He's almost dead.
So close. Hey, fairy. Sorry, earlier I just bounced because I was so tired. I needed a nap, so I just went straight to my nap. How are you enjoying this, Fairy?
Here's
this new game.
Okay, it's too late now. Well, I got kicked out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sorry, Demo. Did we get a random or we're just...
Yeah, we got a random.
Alright, we're gonna nope out after this. Is there a way to not continue when someone disconnects?
Yeah. Click on leave. Instead of hitting again. And it won't pick you, it won't make you leave the lobby. It'll just kind of pause the lobby.
Okay.
Howdy, hamster.
Fish sticks over there. Zek has got control of the fish stick. I'm on top of it.
Yay.
I flew away.
Oh. Howdy, bird. Are you not getting the scales? I've gotten kicked out a couple times, and I'm pretty sure I got the rewards. Going, bird. I'm really tired, but I got some more sounds left in me, I guess. See how tight and packed they are?
Yeah, there's just like in a bunch
of sardines. I'm wondering how much of that has to do with just the topography of this map.
I guess we'll see once we're in the new map.
Is that how their AI works?
Also, I don't know how it's gonna go with the two new weapons. Two new weapons are rotation for the next map.
I haven't even looked. Any bit of attention.
I'll say like Lothar, 42 eggs, respectable.
Respectable.
Yeah.
Great excuse to lose or gain experience.
Having fun, and now they're dead.
Ah. Didn't feel like. Didn't look like there was any heat under me, but I couldn't move.
But it aims at bosses, so yeah, that would make sense.
What is that building in the background? Which one? There's several buildings in the background.
Hello, Kino. Don't fall asleep, Kino.
While we wait for Limo to get back, I'm going to take a short break. Here back.
I'll do the same. I am drinking a lot of liquids. Spare you the details. Be right back. As soon as I can hold the room for Limo. Can I? Can I hold the room? Was I supposed to do a new lobby? Mother's here. Oh no. Oh no. Did I do something wrong again?
I don't think so.
Alright, then. No. Okay, it says red. Alright, I'll be right back.
There's several buildings? I mean, there's a great big building. Like some kind of platform in another area. I haven't exactly had a lot of time to check them out. Hmm? We'll take a look around when we get back in. What y'all doing here? What y'all up to? Eggs anymore. You know, I'm gonna have to decline that at the moment. We are trying to get people leveled up tonight, so we need to get people caught up with us, so I'm gonna have to turn that one off for now.
Be back. I am back.
Where do I turn that on? Here. We'll turn it back on when things kind of even out.
When you're ready, a little part.
Okay, I'm ready. Sorry, hamster. I guess I should make ready if I'm ready. Sort of the nature of the beast for now.
Matching? Why does it say matching? We're all
I don't know. We were getting like 40 to 70 seconds worth of matching earlier with four people team. Must be something going on in the background that they just label as matching. Howdy, weirdo. No bean. I need another bag of beans. I'm running out of beans already. This is... I think that's a pineapple bean. Doing all right, Beardo. How have you been? Good to see you. It's been a long, long day. I missed the pun. Maybe it's matching you with a pre-helicopter. Is that the pun? That was pretty sweet. I don't think I saw the comment at all. Sorry. Oh, my nose! Stop itching nose. Your nose pun. I don't see that. Sorry. Nice. Perfect. Excellent.
I heard exploding noise.
Let me move around, make it even harder.
I just threw a bomb on you. It makes things better.
Stick to me, egg.
Bombs make things better.
Have you been? Oh. Now I see. Oh. I'm looking at my, I'm looking at the wrong chat. I don't even have my MIRC on. Hold on.
You're tired, Kinu? I figured you were tired. Putting the resident sleeper.
I have a hard time reading my chat on the preview page.
Ow!
All the letters are so tiny. Oh.
Limo died on top of a pole.
As he does. There's an eel coming up to see me. Oof. There's a moss.
Ow.
Uh-oh.
There's a big shot.
In that left corner over there.
He did. Oh no, there's another.
Yeah,
there's
they
a third one.
Yeah, they group up over there. Am I enjoying the new stream? It's pretty dang good.
Can you send me some Switch games so I can go lay down and play something while I don't feel under comfort? That's a long text.
Can you just say that you're tired and you want some games? I will not drive to Florida. My passport is not up to date. I cannot go through the...
Uh-oh. Big shots.
Oh, no.
Oh, I got knocked right in the water.
Oh, this thing. Okay. Maybe here? Special weapon. Hope that helped.
I think it did. Been up to Beardo. Are there really no beard quotes in there? Working on stream things. I know, man, stress one. Why are there no beard quotes in there? Got bread quotes, but no beard quotes. Marty.
Ah. Too many. Oh, God. Ugh.
I wonder if we can make Beardo a Splatoon streamer. When's that Phasmo update supposed to come out? Because that sounds like a pretty sweet one. A lot of nice stuff coming out. I don't remember him saying that either. I think that was on Drunk Salmons, and then After we left, Brad continued. And got even drunker. And I think that's a Brad quote from, like, the height of Brad drunkenness. Come on. Full drunk mode from Brad.
It worked.
Sort of. The new Killer Whale is really great for some things, but I don't think it does the same job as...
No, there's not as many eggs, for sure. But it does help.
Helps. Yeah. Just not... This is not the same.
Well, it's a good thing, because it was, probably...
Also, it doesn't spit out, like, a ton of Chinooks right at the end, either. Brad disputes it happened at all. Howdy, Killer. How's it going? Have to actually get a switch at some point first. That's easy. I've got four of them. Is falling out of my pockets. Don't you hit me. I will pee on you. Aw, damn it.
You didn't pee on him.
I might still pee on him.
Okay.
Oh, that's right. Go back. Got him. Looking forward to the next console before you do anything. Well, sure, if you want to be reasonable about it, I guess. Did I take a nap? I took technically two or three naps. I'd sleep for about 45 minutes, wake back up for about 20, sleep again. Congrats on Profresh Marty. Did I get the controller? I have ordered an amount of controllers. Have them yet. GameStop claims that they're shipping them to me. We'll see. We'll see. They would only let me order three. I'm gonna have to order some more from another place. Oh man, remember how earlier I said there wasn't any stinger spam anymore? Now there's three stingers.
I remember.
And they're all pointing at me.
On whose VOD? I gotta fix that. Hold on. I had to restart the bot earlier. Hold on, man. That's still not fixed, by the way. I updated the bot and everything and didn't fix it.
That's weird.
Okay. Alright, hamster's fixed. Bird is fixed. Limo is fixed.
Shit.
Oh, I'm fixing my bot. I'll just die then.
Just die.
Alright. Everybody's fixed.
He's protected.
Big shot. He got me. Beep, 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 beep. Sorry, guys. You're having too much fun.
Where's this big shot? Zed killed it.
Killed a big shot.
Only second time I've seen candles.
Seen them a couple of times.
Thank you. building falls apart if you kill all of them before it sticks in the ground.
Boom.
Get. Emergency. You're low tide emergency. Oh, blarg. It's blarging at us.
They didn't left the cannon, though. Imagine. He's squishing me! Well, that's the part. Very bad.
A gold. See, there's no rhyme or reason to the rewards.
Wonder what the map is. Oh my god, for real this time though.
So not everybody gets the same rewards.
I don't remember what I got as a reward. I was not paying attention. Oh, once you're in the lobby, you can't check your stuff. Yeah. Oh god.
Problem?
No, we just changed weapon, and I was like, "What is this?" It's the wiper.
Nope. All right, how crappy is this gonna be? Obviously, you can't get right up in their face. That's ridiculous. Wait, 400? I thought Quahog's had 500 health.
One shot is 325.
mean...
Oh, I'm not ready.
Oh no, it's the tri-stringer. Yuck.
Weird.
Yes. For the first time, the map actually changed.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the other new map. This one seems a lot more restrictive.
They hit us with a nighttime as soon as.
Yeah.
Oh god. Okay, you can still go on the walls. Oh. You can get protected. I assume.
I'm dead. Howdy, Bobby. How's it going?
Okay. God.
There's got to be a better spot.
There's got to
be. Excuse me.
I aimed at the Zek, but I died instantly.
Oh, jeez. Over there in the other corner is like... Over here, we got only one spot we can come up on. So maybe this will be a better spot.
Of course, they switch on me as soon as I'm revived. Wow. I have slow blaster.
Well, Simon, we get a new map to learn.
They start us with glow flies.
Also, I didn't look to see where they started my rank at for the new rotation.
I'm still professional plus one.
They started me at 40. So that's good, I guess.
They started me at professional 40 plus one.
I was at 35, but they started me at 40. Plus two at the moment.
Can't aim that.
This is our first look at the other moon. So the bow apparently can't shoot and kill a fly fish basket. Good experiment, though. Blaster's a great tool for the fish stick.
Ah,
No, let me. Eggs definitely don't go into the basket as fast as they did into. Remember, you can just pop those things in there as fast as you please. Not anymore. Gonna get some rest. Alrighty, Marty, thanks for hanging out. Have a good rest. Yeah, I noticed. I saw somebody try it. It didn't work.
There's another can.
This is really big.
Oh, really? It was not on top of me. Ow.
Tide reminds you of Outpost? I'm trying to remember what Outpost Low Tide is about.
Liver flopper, you are annoying. I'm a blaster. I cannot ink this. It's really close, like close quarters. Down here, it's easy to get overwhelmed.
Climb up on this wall.
Yeah, they're more synchronized in their attack. They hit at the same time.
And it also seems like. And this one too, it's channeling them all into big old packs.
Yeah.
So you're getting a lot more hits at once. I'm not sure if individually they're doing more damage, but they're definitely traveling in tighter packs than they used to.
I think before they were sweating at you like randomly, like if there were two or three together, they would just hit one after the other, so you had time to escape. Now they just hit at the same time, so you just got like dead. Synchronized chum.
gotta go to work.
No time to waste.
Got the super rare high tide mothership twice. Is high tide mothership super rare though? Yeah, definitely. This definitely feels like their new version of Outpost, kind of. It's tight space in the walls. It seems to me like it's working better for Samus than it does for PvP. I'm not putting it top tier or anything. It's working better than it.
Yeah. Well, it really feels like I'm doing no damage at all.
It is kind of weak on damage. Although, on full charge, seems like it does a fair amount of damage to bosses. Away from dead stick. Stay.
It's just a stick.
That one's gone stale. Seems like you gotta aim kinda high on the bubble in this Splatoon. For the steelheads. Works okay on stingers, though. Ran out on my
battery depleted.
You can kill a fish stick from the ground with it.
Goodbye, fish.
Splatina seems to be doing okay.
Really mind the Splatana. The bow, though.
Hey, Mav. I do feel like the bow is a little bit on the weak side. But it's definitely better here than in PvP. How's it going, Mav? Definitely had plenty of opportunities to catch a Lothar stream today. Yeah, Splatana does a lot of damage up close, but how often do you want to be up close to a Quahog? Some bugs, I think, with aggression. And Rachel was facing the same problems, and Marta was too. So apparently, it's pretty common. If you got people with the same rank, sometimes it'll just designate somebody as support, and everybody else doesn't get to level up.
That's weird.
A couple times, sometimes it was, like, all three of us were the same rank. Me, Bird, and Hamster. And it would tell all three of us we were supporting. It was weird.
That is a weird bug.
I love it. Swim right up into a missile. Flame box. Not sure if that's a bug. Playing last night, anytime you were lower number within the rank, they would get points. I don't know, because yes, I think Hamster was a couple below, but none of us were getting points. It was telling all three of us that we were on support. That's got to be a bug. Blaster's nice for fish to do. This Botana is too. Good, good bomb. Great bomb.
The car falls on top of the head. It killed Zach.
Good thing for the bow. It is a quick one-shot kill for steelheads.
Oh. If you aim it right.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Mev, though. All three of us. There were only three of us. All three of us weren't getting it. Has to be a bug. Yes, the fourth player was a random.
To go to work.
Or 50 max damage on the stringer. Not bad. But shame about everything else about it. I mean, it would have happened like every match. It would have happened every game if a random is a lower level than you. But it only happened. It happened with us. It's gotta be. I'm sure they'll figure it out. There's definitely something. I'm enjoying the game immensely. I could do the standard joke of I hate it and then point to my 10 hours of streaming it this morning. It sucks. I could only stomach 10 and a half hours of it. Now I'm back for more punishment.
Sometimes confuse myself and I send a bomb instead of an egg.
Oh yeah. I've never done anything like that.
It's annoying.
I've actually never done that. What I have done a couple times is I've launched an egg into a fly fish basket.
Oh. I think it works.
It didn't work.
Did it return to you?
No, it flopped around on the ground. Oops.
Thank you.
There's another stringer type weapon available that I need to try.
Is it like a big spatana?
The stringer.
Yeah, but is it like a heavier version? Or?
I don't know. I haven't tried it yet. Looks like a more compact version.
Emergency.
More compact version. You can two-shot drizzlers? Well, I'd still rather have an E-leader that can one-shot.
You can lay down, Kinu. You don't need my permission.
This guy likes to throw his weight around. Where's the boss? Where's the boss? Where's the boss?
There's fish sticks here.
Don't see a boss.
This guy, I don't know how to... Of course. Of course.
You see.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, hey. He's coming over here, Ryan. Ryan.
I want to get back up. I can't.
Stringer's underrated, man. I don't know. It just seems pretty weak for most applications.
I need to play more with it because my god.
In PvP,
professional plus two.
I don't know. It's not doing anything for me in PvP. I like it better in salmons than I do PvP, but...
What? Well, in the test area, this thing is... Looks powerful.
What, the bow?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's compare. Weird. What's the difference between this Quahog and that one? Why does that one survive and this one doesn't? That one's got stickers on it.
I don't know. I do 450 damage on each. The other one at the back seems to survive a little bit more. I think it's 500 maybe. But I don't know why it's higher.
See, it's kind of like a charger that doesn't do any piercing. Like chargers do. Yeah, the one in the back has 500 hit points. How many hit points does a regular Quahog can. I always thought regular Quahogs had 500.
You can't. You're still waiting for Lothar to say hello.
Who is?
You and answer the question you asked him an hour ago. Alright.
Ooh, that's
one. You cannot lay down because you didn't answer him.
I don't remember this question. There's been a lot going on. What was the question, Canoe?
I think you might have typed it in your chat.
Got to order the daily drop gear.
Oh. Their daily drop
splatter?
Splatnet. Oh. That's right, there's exclusive gear in Splatnet.
I may not have done that either. I don't guess I really knew about it.
I think it was the same in Splatoon 2 when it came out. There was an exclusive.
Howdy, Ollie. Is this story mode? This is not story mode. Story mode starts Sunday.
Nighttime? Okay, let's go on that thingy there. How did I die? There was nothing here. I just exploded.
Man.
Sure. When they switch on you, they switch quickly.
Man.
Let's go, Limo. Oh no. I don't think it's a good spot there, honestly.
Yeah, maybe.
I need more walls to climb.
Yeah, there's no... Where is a good spot, though?
I think near the grates, the two walls are climbable.
Yeah, we were getting our ass kicked there, too, though.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Of course, it may also be this set we have. It may just not be very good for Rush.
There's a possibility.
Howdy, Jesse. Your Samus is pretty good so far. Trying to get everybody up to VP. So that we're all on even ground again. That's the struggle of a new game.
I'm gaining points now, so...
Okay, so Zek is caught up.
Yeah.
completed any yet, Jesse? Okay, there's a big shot somewhere.
Oh, God.
Side.
Damn. Stuck an overachieving mountain. Yeah, I think it should probably be standard to send two people after the big shots. Because one person, since it's way over there, and always way over there by the shore. If one person goes over there, unless they got a really stout weapon, that thing's got tons of health. It takes forever to bring it down. And all the time, since you're over there where everything's coming in, you're getting overwhelmed. So you kind of need two people to go over there and handle those. It's fine. I expected to rank down because we're playing support right now, trying to get Zek and Altern.
Executive.
Executive. We'll get back up to you.
Stressful?
Yeah. It seems like the strategy has reversed for seeking. You kind of want to start close to basket now. Fish don't come pouring out of the geysers anymore. They come at the shore.
Hi. How did I not realize that? I keep thinking I have a umbrella or something. I use this. I try to protect myself. It doesn't.
Oh no! The Goldie doesn't pour out power eggs anymore when you're hitting him after the wave ends. Or when you're hitting him at all. Wing balls. Eel, would you get out of here? I was trying to run an experiment on how the splash damage from the arrows would work against the stingers.
Okay. I'll not kill the next stinger.
Well, the only problem I had was an eel came in and got in front of the stinger and I couldn't hit the base. Yeah, I don't think this set is as good as the last set, for sure. I do feel like these two sets are curated, though. The first set was okay. It's easy, everybody into it with the weapons. Everybody knows. And this one looks like, okay. Now, let's start showing off the new stuff. Okay, there's water down there. That's good to know.
I was looking up. I didn't see you.
My daughter, please help me.
I was looking way up. No. Liver flopper.
I probably could have been saying help or something, I guess.
Special is pretty cool.
Yeah, I like that one. I mean, it makes a big boom, so.
Yeah, but on low tide, you just, like, when there's a wall of Kowok, just use it and zoom.
Yeah, it plows right through them.
Yeah. Professional plus 230. When do we get the VP?
There's professional plus 3, and then there's VP.
Oh, okay. We're almost there.
Nearly there.
So it's basically like before, unfortunately. But I think the quota is higher than 25.
Oh, yeah.
Unfortunately, people are gonna rank there, and maybe stay there?
We'll have to see. It does look like, based on what we were seeing on Rachel's stream, because Papa got into, as a freelancer, got into Rachel's team's lobby.
Okay.
And they were all DP, and he was professional 2 or 3. So, looks like they're still mixing it up like that. Or maybe, I don't know.
It felt like they were mixing it up earlier when I played it. Like, not everyone was the same level, but I think some levels are placed together.
Have we figured out how the flipper flopper targets yet? Because I don't think it targets nearest, because flipper flopper targeted me, came after me, and then its next target it picked, it flew right over my head and went for somebody far away. Don't kill this stinger.
Alright, I won't. I didn't kill it.
I can.
It's not my fault.
I couldn't get to it. I want to try the jump.
To me, the flipper floppers looked like a Moz for luring. Oh, it's the big clown mouth.
It is the gold mouth. Should be cutting down on the number of Quahogs that fly out of it.
Let's see if that helps.
It did.
Actually killed him that
way. This looks like special certified.
Okay. music is so fast. 50 eggs.
It feels like there's less lag here than there was on the other map.
I think the other map is might be better for like throwing eggs. This one seems like everything is accessible to the basket is accessible everywhere.
Almost. And I got a badge. I got a badge earlier. I'm wearing it on my splash tag. I think I want to mix it up with the fish, with the squatame in there. So the charge seems to be able to hit more than one pot at once with the Splatana. I mean, I can't consistently attack it because I keep getting pushed off by other fish. Still better just to tap shot it to death from close range if you can.
There's a flying salsa. There's two.
What's it called? Slam lid. Slammin' lid.
Lamin' lid?
Yeah. Because it sounds like salmon lid.
Is it me or the clouds looks weird?
Where's a big shot over here? Yeah, the rain clouds are a lot more opaque than these. Oh,
wow.
Oh,
that was
Thank you.
This way.
This way.
Nice killer wing.
Yeah,
I was gonna say nice ray.
Not a ray. Got two stingers with it. Not bad.
What was that?
Boom. Charge shot should have piercing.
Yeah, it should go through your teammates like a charger. All right, I need a minute.
Okay.
Burb. I came back because I forgot if I need to do again. Or do I
you just press need to leave? Hit.
All right. We're good.
I'll be right back myself. Yeah, my Kohozuna meter is full too. Hopefully it works out. Oh gosh.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Is everyone ready?
No, I am.
Indeed you are.
Oh, hiccups. I like the music in the helicopter.
Yeah, me too. I like the animation in the
helicopter.
It's way before the, way better than before.
Yeah, the charge on this Botana works okay if you're at range from the Stinger. Because I think you can knock out two pots at once with it. The vertical shot it does.
Vertical seems way better.
But you do have to charge it up.
Yeah, but it doesn't take that much time. It's just... It's a quick charge.
Range sucks, though.
I agree. It's for, close. Close encounter. Words.
Oh, let's get down off of that pole.
Way slower to kill the the stinger
with
the wiper just by spamming.
Yeah,
charging is way better.
Yeah, that's too low. Oh my god, look at that tower of eggs that Snatcher
I
has.
I know. I tried to get him. Goodbye, eggs.
That's crazy.
There's another pile right there.
Oh my god. That's hilarious. Does this, like, sunset kind of mean you're gonna get that? Even before the music turns?
If that was the case, I
would. Because it seems like it turned into kind of a sunset. Maybe I'm just imagining.
There's a lot of
A lot of fly fish, but I guess I'm too late anyway. It's all good. There's one good thing about the new snatchers.
Mm-hmm.
At least they don't ink the floor.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Start paying attention to that sunset now. Those chains have to be uncomfortable.
It's a big necklace. He likes it. Why did you spawn here? We don't need you here. It's almost done.
Stop sitting on that egg. I need it.
God damn.
Somebody can revive me. We got it. We did it.
Nice. Explode, you big.
Ooh, it's the first time we've done that for a while. Howdy, Lee. See? And it's like the same rewards I get if I fail.
And nothing.
Are you sure you're not getting anything? Are you going back? Can you check here to see? Guess it doesn't
hello
show
Lee. The
rewards.
Hi, Lee. Also, hello, Boo Goo Mommy.
Did you jump back? Can you see the bonus we got?
Yeah, that sucks. Hopefully they'll get that fixed.
Oh, when Zek said nothing, is it because no rank up?
No, the Kohozuna rewards the scales. That stinks. Hopefully they'll get that rectified. Yeah, we had that glitch earlier too, Mecca. When it was me, Bird, and Hamster playing. So where's this thing about a daily reward on Splatnet?
I think it might be in the store or something.
Somebody thought Map said it was on Splatnet. You start at 40. I don't really care about nines anyway. I mean, it sucks for people that do, but I got over nines a long time ago. I guess it'll mean more now, though. I don't have the time. Just don't have the time. To fight for nines anymore.
I don't seek it as well.
Buy three kinds of games playing it every day. That don't. Oh, I see. I haven't really looked into this Splatnet shop yet.
I'm gonna look at shops and stuff after.
Whoop.
Oh, that was dangerous.
Especially dangerous for Zach. Seeing as how he died.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Stop it, Jim.
The bow does not pierce, it's annoying.
Yeah. Thank you.
No problem. Don't mention it.
I was sitting over thinking, oh man, I gotta swim all the way back to the basket, man. Whining and crying.
Yeah, that's a far swim if you die there.
I almost gave up. Almost like, you know what? Screw it. I don't even want to go back.
I wouldn't blame you. Oh, I missed the basket. Damn it. Thank you for putting my egg in charge.
Anytime you want me to handle your eggs, you just let me go.
Handle my eggs.
I'll probably never get that 1,000 point thing either. Despite what it looks like today, I don't play that often. Or I play often, but I don't play for that length of time. I just don't got the time. Oh, smart. Good job. I thought I hit my button right before, but apparently still skids a little bit.
Where'd the eggs go? Oh, there.
Ugh. been doing nothing but dying all over the place right now. As silly as that is, I do kind of like it. Basket is untenable at the moment.
It's very busy.
Good night, bird. Thanks for hanging out with us, and thanks for all the games today. It has been quite a lot of fun. Good night, hamster.
I'm so close to refresh. Plus three.
Almost there. Jelly bean. It is a strawberry bean. Thank you, me, for the tasty bean. So what do we got out here? There's some kind of refinery or something over there?
Yeah, there's refinery.
Or it's some kind of offshore drill or something? Well,
basically, very industrial.
I can't see a thing that's right in my way. Somewhere else to sit for the moment. Be you a jelly bean? Logistics on that is a little tough. And I'm not on the best of terms with the Royal Mail for various reasons, so. May not be doable. can't see cat in front of monitor. Okay, where are we going?
Over here.
Oh, let's try here.
All over my butt. All ready.
Yeah, this set is difficult.
Yeah, Rush just seems like it's a lot. Right? And this blow and this bow, Splatana and Blaster aren't cutting it.
This blow. It does blows.
Not for Rush. Go to work.
Yeah, that's rotation with the roller was way easier.
It was way easier. It's early days. I'm sure there will be adjustments. Either that or we just need to get good. Why not? Get good. I wonder if that mouse followed me.
It did.
It was kind of tough to ensure I was close to it to make it follow me because I had like 5 Kohawks on my butt. There was no way to deal with those. Excuse me. Pardon me.
There's a guy who's making a pile. I got him.
Pile of what? Oh.
No piling our eggs, please. I'm flying away with it.
Look, I can only carry one egg. You're not allowed to carry that many, sir. One egg per customer. Those are the rules.
A nice it's nice not going there. Yeah. Okay. That's what I was getting at. Ooh, I did a squid roll. Not intentional.
No!
Oh, there's a fish stick.
Fish stick stuck.
Fish unstick. Whoa.
Kinda like in the killer whale.
It's not really a special item.
Kinda like in the killer whale in Sands. I played it earlier in PvP and it wasn't didn't feel that effect. Did get some good results out of it. It's not as nearly as easy to control as Ray.
Ray was kind of broken anyway. But not broken, but like it was very powerful. It goes through walls. I think it's a good adjustment. The specials feel balanced.
Some of them do. That tech degree is not balanced by any stretch.
As long as that it doesn't get to be like any karma. A bit better. We did it. Again? Already?
Again. Had the big fat Kazuna on one side, two eels, and a stinger on the other side.
Damn it.
No, don't kill me.
Do it.
Do it?
Yeah, do it.
They did it.
That's why you're the king. No, don't. Wait, please.
Oh my god, I'm stuck.
It's dead.
Nice. Two in a row. All right, let's cross our fingers for Zick and Limo. Ten bronze. Not even a silver one.
I got ten bronze as well.
Sorry, Zach. Raw Fresh 3.
Nice.
And level up catalog. Yes.
Level up that catalog.
Level up, bitches.
I need me my Sears catalog.
Oh, no, we forgot to do leave.
Oh, did we need it to leave?
Yeah, Zach lost connection.
Oh, shit. Can we leave again?
No, I don't think so.
Nope. I don't see a leave button.
Yeah, not
we
once
can
you
always
start...
all disconnect if we want.
All right, there.
A communication error has occurred. Don't know why. So there it is. We are lucky. Can I check rewards? 37.
Hey, wait a minute. This is a new rotation, but it's the same gear as last time.
Yeah, that's weird.
I guess gear's not going to change nearly as often. The one I want doesn't appear.
Money!
Gears monthly. Okay. I do want this, though.
Let me know if you see something you want. I want this. This here. You don't have enough fish scales.
I can almost get this banner. I think I'll save for that. Mecha got the green suit. I want the blue one. I don't want any of these other suits. Those are for other people.
Oh, this green banner is pretty cool. Can't have it though.
It's such you can't look through there while you got a lobby going.
Well, I'm not decorating yet.
Looks like most of my friends are playing Samus. You have
Alright, I'll create a room. If I can remember how.
Was like that from the first 2 years? See, I don't even remember. Too long ago. That's 3 years ago! How can I be expected to remember things like that? Oh gosh. Sorry, excuse me.
We got a Zekrom, we got a limo.
Really, I don't see
have
your room.
Any.
Freelance with friends.
Refresh maybe?
Oh, there it goes.
X? Press X.
You just had to pop out. What I should have done is hit refresh.
There is a refresh button.
Yeah, that's what I should have done.
We did it. We made a room.
We did it. A room for us. Oh, you know what? I should have got my physical copy today. I wonder if that arrived.
Oh, mine was backed up in the mail. It's gonna arrive Monday.
After this match, after this ship, I'm gonna go check.
Alright.
Hit leave.
Leave. Hit leave. Oh. Sorry, leave.
Lee, get it. Actually, I'll hit Lee. That'll solve that problem. Nobody else will have to remember if I remember.
Oh my god, I threw a bomb. Stop throwing a bomb at the basket. It's gonna kill things. Hey, don't take all your eggs, you stupid. I'm getting destroyed.
Stupid one egg. 5 years in the future, and all the buildings are still four.
They got all this new technology. They spend it all. Panic! There's a lot of eggs here.
Very nice.
No.
Yeah.
Low time. This is satisfying. The bow versus steel head.
Yeah.
Is kind of amazing.
Yeah, the bow and the steel head.
Oh, they pushed me in the water. How could they
the
do?
The water.
Oh, they pushed me again.
Bullies.
No. Ah, didn't work.
Aw, dang.
Forgetting.
What do you keep forgetting?
That they all hit at the same time. The fish.
Oh no! That was a bad sequence of events for me.
Oh.
Oof, the missiles. The missiles.
Yeah, there's a lot of
fighting. God dang, got killed by the missiles again.
Everybody dead.
Alright, be right back.
Howdy, Zark. Yep, we're back for more. Hey! We're all support. Plus three.
Wow. I was support on this one.
Oh, see, that's that bug we ran into.
That sucks.
And... okay, what level of Profresh 3 were you? Like the number, what's the number?
Profresh 3.
Yeah, but the 40, 50?
I think I'm still 40.
Okay.
I was 40 and I'm still 40.
I was 30. That's weird. Okay, be right back.
All right. Well, first time I experienced that bug. And it sucks. Oh yeah, we can't do anything here. I don't know what Limo is doing.
Yeah, supporting should be over, but for some reason, Altern was in support that time. Even though he shouldn't have been.
Yeah, we were getting points until that point in time. I was getting points.
Yeah, I'm telling you, something screwed up with the support system. Since you're lower than me now, I wonder if I'll end up being in support this time. Because you're still at 40 and I'm in 50 now.
Yeah, because last game I said I leveled up, and when you level up, you end up at 40.
Right. And I was at 30.
Yeah. And so, now we won this one, and I stayed at 40.
Right.
So that's...
so, it looks like it counted me as lower than you, even though we're the same rank, but I was 30 and you were 40. So it counted you as having to support me.
Maybe.
Which, if it's going to be that granular about support, that's crazy.
Whoa.
Yeah, but it wasn't like that earlier, though. It was doing something even weirder, man, which makes me say it's still a bug. I still don't think that's intentional.
Oh, the charge split down out with the cars. The car butt is pretty awesome. It's almost a one shot.
We'll see what it does this time. It still doesn't seem right, because earlier, like I said, Hamster was slightly below me and Bird. And all three of us were getting, were being put in support. So, I don't know, something's weird.
Either a bug or something we don't understand. A logic that... Well, there's a big shot. It's been a while since we've seen a big shot.
Sucker's got to go. He's a B. There's two of them. He definitely got to go.
Finally happened. Flyfish got me.
Got my flyfish.
There was so many missiles, like all at the same time. Died again. Poor limo.
Let's see. Do we get support this time? I know Altern is lower than me right now. Yep, I'm
just
in support.
Leveled up. 60.
Yep, I'm in support. It's gonna flip flop every freaking time.
Damn. Maps in mode.
Oh, that's gonna make it take forever to level up. If people aren't exact same level.
Yeah, that sucks a bit.
That's gonna be rough. Maybe it's only a thing below VP. I don't know. I don't know why it would be any different for one and not the other. Oof. Are you gonna keep going?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay. In that case, I'm gonna send everybody here over to Altern, because I, for some weird reason, am super tired.
I don't understand why.
And I got people coming over for game day tomorrow, so I still got some housework to do.
I'm not gonna continue for that long.
But anyway, thanks everybody for hanging out. I'll be back tomorrow morning with our regularly scheduled Pokemon, because that's what we got going on. I'm tired. Good night, everybody.
Rest well.
Bye.
Bye. I'm going to create a room. If you guys want to stay and play more, go ahead. Just tell me. Oh my god. What a surprise. I am being raided. Thanks for the raid, Lothar.
Sure.
Sure. He's still here. I guess it's just us, though, so...
Okay, I'm out.
All right, good night.
Rest well.
Goodbye, Altern Stream. Oh, wait a minute. Hold up. Hold on.
Oh, do you have to resubscribe? There we go.
There we go.
44 months. Thanks for the resub, Lopa. Also for the 5 gifted earlier.
Did that happen?
I don't know. That's what it says on top of the stream there. Oh, okay. Stream chat.
Well, enjoy.
5.
Enjoy those subs, everybody. Bye.
Bye.